G'day. I'm in the Grampians, the Victoria range. I'm heading up to the Billimina shelter to see some rock art. Heading left to the shelter. There's the occasional obstacle on the track at the moment. Can normally expect not to get too grubby on this track. Caves used for shelter in the Grampians tend to face to the northeast, I guess for protection from the southwesterly winds, but this is one of the few that faces south. As they fade, apparently the paintings are touched up over time. Around the back of this outcrop is this really unusual opening. I guess back when rock climbing was allowed, these trees would have been a viable way up. There's a nice spring flowering going on. I'm pretty sure this plant is carnivorous. See all the little sticky spines for catching bugs. Back at the junction, heading to the falls. How's this dried foam? Not far from the car park is a footpad that leads up to the climbers' areas. I'm going to have a look there. This bracken fern is very annoying. Might need a bit of a whippersnip. Oh, it's really overgrown. Oh man. I know to stay with the pad, I won't be getting anywhere off track. The pad's very faint. It's very overgrown. About as overgrown as the old track to Mount Gar. This track's heading back to the wild. Not far now. Getting through the bush here is hard yakka. Yes, I've reached the tops. It's quite slow getting about in this area, so I'll just get some stills from some choice spots. A lot of the blocks here are separated by narrow chasms.
Ouch!
That's gotta be a Grevillea. This chasm can be walked through. Seems like a bouldering surface. Those are chalk marks. This is definitely a climbing wall. There are anchor points. That's the higher Buandik Falls. This is part of the Victoria Range. I visit this cave. Just waiting out the rain in this cave. I'm just about out of time. I can't really explore much more, so I'm gonna head down. Okay, I'm back on the track near the car park. And it's safe to say that that track is very overgrown, especially in the upper reaches. Now, there's another shelter just up the road, and I'm quickly going to visit it. Last but not least, the Manja Shelter. Grampians are the boardwalk specialists. Wow, these ones seem quite faded. The art's pretty faded, but the flowers are good. Well, there we go. A visit to the Buandik area in the Grampians, Victoria Range. The fortress is the jewel in the crown around here, but I couldn't get a clear shot of it today. I'll put one from the archives in the stills at the end. Just heading back to the car park and it's getting dark now, so I'll wrap it up here. That's it from me. See ya.